سبحان الله والحمد لله.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. الحمد لله وحده. الصلاة والسلام. فأعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. Today I would like to discuss about duties of a Muslim in the light of Quran and Hadith. Islam is not just belief system, but a complete view of life that encompasses various responsibilities and obligations. The Quran and Hadith provide the duties and obligations of a Muslim to what one says, others, and Allah. First and foremost, if a Muslim has a duty to worship and submit to Allah, the Quran emphasizes importance of prayer, stating establish prayer and gives a kind bow with those who bow in worship and obedience. Quran 2 para Surah Al-Baqarah ayat number 43. Muslims are obligated to establish the 5 daily prayers and fulfill their financial obligation through giving zakah, which is from charitable giving those in need. Prayer and zakah are essential acts of worship that strengthen one relationships with Allah, demonstrate gratitude for His blessings. Additionally, a Muslim has a duty to seek knowledge and understand the teachings of Islam. The Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "Talabul ilmi faridatun ala kulli muslim." Seeking knowledge is obligatory upon every Muslim. Muslims are encouraged to acquire knowledge various fields, including religious science, to better understand their faith and contribute positively to society. Education is seen as a means to improve oneself, serve with accordance with the teachings of Islam. A Muslim also has a duty to uphold good character and moral values. The Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "The most beloved you to Allah are those who have the best manners." Muslims are expected to be honest, kind, compassionate, patient, and trustworthy in their interactions with others. By displaying exemplary, Muslims are ambassadors and reflect the beauty of their faith. Moreover, a Muslim has a duty to fulfill their family responsibilities. The Quran instructs Muslims to be kind and just towards their parents and to maintain strong family ties. It states, "And your Lord has to decree that you not worship except Him, and to maintain good treatment." Furthermore, a Muslim has a duty to Jazakallahu khair.
La ilaha illallah. Allahu akbar. Subhanallah. Walhamdulillah. La ilaha illallah.